I sincerely hope we can do all that is expected of us. If it's not improper, Vice Captain, I've a question I'd like to ask. How many combat operations have you participated in since joining the Blood Unit? I see. So you don't have much first-hand battle experience just yet. Neither do I. Thus, beginning in our next sortie, we will focus on advancing Blood's tactical cohesion. Do you have anything you'd like to ask of me, Vice Captain? Various martial arts, a broad selection of weapons, as well as sabotage, espionage, and assassination. But all of that is nothing compared to the combat seen by those on the front lines. Yes. We were raised together at the Magnolia Compass Orphanage. Dr. Rachel was our caretaker. Under her, we learned practical knowledge and pride as God-eaters. It is really thanks to her that I serve as one of mankind's defenders. Some may think of our task as a burden, but I do not. I suspect you are much the same. Dr. Rachel shared with me the story of your awakening. She was awed by your skill in combat. I may not have much combat experience, but I hope I can contribute my tactical knowledge to our team. In this situation, I'm sorry, how can I put this? Our abilities may complement each other, if you understand my meaning. Perhaps I can amend some of your shortcomings and you can... Sorry, that was rather rude. My apologies, I am not well versed in social conversation. By the way, would you look over this document I've prepared? I analyzed everyone's combat data until this point, and devised a training regimen. Every 24-hour period contains 8 hours for sleep, 2 for eating, and 4 for undertaking our operations. That leaves 4 hours for physical combat readiness training, and the final 6 for classroom study. Also, if you look here, I've designed individual training routines for each member. They may not be 100% accurate, but I believe using them will improve the team's combat capability. I believe that's all for now. Thank you for your time, Vice Captain. This is how we shall grow stronger. I will always endeavor to support my comrades.
Got this now. I think I got it. I can aim a bit higher. Oh, not half bad. All I gotta do now is tune my god arc a bit.
This is Blood Alpha. We've destroyed the target.
Blood Beta, Ayaksha is on the move, heading towards your location.
I'll go clear him out.
Gil, hold! Our plan was to fall back when the Yaksha came too close. We can't defeat a monster like that.
Our plan was to show up and kill Origami.
The stronger Origami require more than just your tenacity to defeat. You must learn to strategize.
Yeah, well, sometimes you gotta adapt that strategy.
Both of you calm yourselves. This is the Vice Captain's decision.
Come on, guys! Let's all be friends, okay?
Guys, this is getting really bad.
Straight through! Take this!
Critical hit confirmed.
By my blade.
We are not yet done. This is for you.
The Origami is disengaging. It's heading for food.
Silence!
I promise, this is gonna hurt.
Engaged Origami retreating to feed.
By my blade.
Take this!
The Origami is disengaging. It's heading for food.
Scatter before me like leaves on the wind.
Our target has been slain. How are you faring?
Well done, Captain. We are doing...
Done. No problems here.
Excellent, Blood. Let's return to base.
You know, you're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Commence the mission. Good luck out there.
We will succeed. Of that I have no doubts.
Silence!
Strike out!
go forth! Victory!
Romeo time!
Scouts and rangers, find me the target.
Take some rest. You've earned it.
Today's target is called a Chiyu. The overdeveloped arms make it a deadly opponent in close quarters. We can face it hand to hand, but I would recommend taking a different tack and sniping from a distance.
Sniping? Aww, I suck with guns. I wanted to... Here we go. I'm gonna snipe it and snipe it hard, just like S.H.I.E.L.D. does.
Nana? That's a shotgun. Range isn't exactly... its forte. Hit!
Critical hit confirmed.
Hit. Ha. Hit.
On the wind. An opportunity.
Aim and
this
fire.
Power may overwhelm me. Take this and aim true. By my blade. My apologies.
Can't touch me.
By my blade.
Not entirely successful as target practice.
Well, I mean, no big deal, right? We won!
I believe I can be of some assistance.
There's an open channel distress call coming in. Hold on. Connecting now.
This is the second satellite base. I think a Scion just appeared on our radar. 30 kilometers north-northeast. It looks to be leading a group of other Aragami as well, requesting immediate assistance.
Oh no, a Scion!
This is an emergency communique to all Blood members. We have a possible Scion sighting. Location is consistent with the signal. This is an emergency mobilization. Localize and destroy.
We gotta go help them. They can't take on a Scion by themselves.
Agreed. We shall not abandon them. It's time to do as we do best. Blood, move out!
Yes, sir!
Response is rising. There's an Aragami en route.
Prepare it! Now fall!
Thank you.
rising. There's an Aragami en route.
No fall! Paris! Paris! Paris!
Blood Alpha, burst status is nearing expiration.
On the wind.
Operation.
Never underestimate our enemy.
you are keeping.
I'm recovering. Just a moment.
Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
Now fall!
This one will finish.
Blood Elf, you've got to fall back. You're in danger.
Never must survive my wounds.
Hey, stop fighting. Don't heal right now.
Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
Fire! There! There!
I will finish this! Now fall!
Please, rest. I can take it from here. thanks for the assist, but who the heck are you all?
My apologies. I am Julius Visconti, captain of Fenrir's Blood Special Forces Unit. We were summoned by an open channel distress signal from this location.
Of course. I'm Alyssa Ilinichina Amiella of Cradle. We're an independent unit with the Far East Branch. Thanks for coming to our aid.
It's our pleasure.
Whew! That's taken care of.
Huh? Do you know my vice captain?
Huh? No, it's just... I was reminded of someone I know.
I see.
I beg your pardon, Captain. We're ready to return to base, sir.
Understood. Let's depart. Farewell, Miss Amiella.
and must return to the fray.
Go!
Paris!
Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
Paris!
Origami bond is cracked.
A little more.
That was so great.
Can't touch me.
Strike out! There!
Can't touch me.
There! Fire!
Operation complete. Maintain regular patrols until the extraction team arrives.
I dedicate this victory to all those who fight at my side.
Man, my beanie's all dirty. Gross.
Finally, a task that went exactly as predicted.
I always crave sweets after a workout. I wonder why.
Be sure to hand in your after-action report when you return to base.
Dawn's brightness will shine. Tomorrow will ever come. Even in the night as dark as this. Allow me to take care of this.